The book that I wrote is called Never the Stars by Lewis Berry. Henry is the best friend to Ellen. They live in Copenhagen, and it was not peaceful there, and this happened in World War II. First, the Nazis are capturing the truth. My favorite part is when they were making Ellen to be Henry's sister. If you like to read a nonfiction book, then this is a book for you. Would the Nazis ever catch Ellen's and your parents? Find out yourself.